Bass are some of the most popular fish to catch, and here's a few ways to catch them. The first way is to use a soft plastic bait, such as a worm or even a craw. And another way is to use a bait that consistently moves, such as a spoon or even a crankbait. A spoon is how I caught this guy right here. And last but certainly not least, you can use a live bait, such as a bluegill, crawfish, or even a shrimp.